Okay, so good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to another afternoon stream where now I'm actually trying something new. Well, of the games I've streamed so far, the only game that's been really open world was really Nier Automata and the Jak and Daxter and Infamous series, but I guess I never streamed anything exactly normal, which honestly, I'm sort of glad I haven't, but at the same time, yeah. And I've actually played Mafia 2, so I really enjoyed that game back then. So, and I was interested in Mafia 3 until I saw how the game was basically doing a bunch of side quests to progress, which I don't like personally, but this month the game was free for PS Plus, so I figured why not. And I also figured I could use a break from playing the Mega Man X series. Just cause, well, I loved X1 and X2 to X4 so far, but X5 is leaving sort of a meh taste to me, so I guess I'm just playing something else to calm myself, so I don't expect too much from it. Honestly, I don't care, so okay, let's go. The good old loading screens. To be expected from an open world game, but man, it's been so long since I've seen one in a game for this generation of consoles. Since games like Uncharted basically had no loading screens like this. Mafia 3 takes place in a fictionalized version of the American South in the 1968. We thought to create an authentic immersive experience that captures the very turbulent time and place, including the pictures of racism. We find racist beliefs, language, and behavior. I'm not gonna read this all, but yeah, basically, life of the South as a black person. And, well, having taken a bunch of history classes and such, I can see where it's going. Damn, that's a statement. Oh yeah, safe place in the South. Damn, this is a long scene. So I guess we're doing something now, I guess. Bank truck. Time to get the keys.
We should get going. You got the keys, so you can drive.
Okay. Let me try looking for a place to. Okay, I'm getting it. Guess I go out this way after all. Unless there was an easier way to get out. Which I don't see at the moment. Okay. Hold R2 to F say. Okay.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
Okay.
Buy that poor fuck back there. He ain't got no idea what he's in for.
What was his cut? 5%?
They're about, not like he'll be able to spend it. Feds will be watching his every move for the rest of his life. Thought it'd be better we just whacked him.
If I learned anything in Nam, always a good idea to dangle someone out there. Use them to get everybody's attention, and you just slip away.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh? Are you gonna ask a question or what?
We're on the coast of Quang Nai, evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting them onto a medical ship. Woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and a leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops and tells her, "You can only bring one thing on board." So she tosses the baby into the water.
Wow.
MP goes ape. Tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says then? She says, "I can always have another baby."
Jesus fucking Christ.
Damn.
You ask.
Yeah, but I thought you were gonna tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, God.
That's
damn.
A terrible mother to have.
But not like you think. Conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
Sam.
One delicious fucking pig.
And just saying backstory. Or interesting story he mentioned. Okay, screw the traffic though. Wonder how far do I have to drive? Okay, I'm almost there. Sorry, I'm in a rush, Kappa.
Dodge at the Missouri.
What's up?
Anyway. Guards at the reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
Damn, rip my gun.
Time to see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
I was just trying to cover the hydrant with my car. Hey, we got through. Got it. All the way over there. Damn, you guys ditched me. Oh, we will.
My room's down in the cellar. This way.
I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out of the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get on here for a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours. Got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job. That young nigga who staggers in is hiding on a spot.
So honestly, I was debating between streaming this or something else, and honestly figured I might as well start on this just cause. Hopefully it'll be worthwhile. I guess I place it around here. Or
put those bags on the table there.
There. Okay.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger. It gets the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck. That's some heat right there.
We used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Here's some guy come around.
Press circle.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up anytime now.
Give me a second. Now you take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Press R3 to crouch. Okay. This isn't a card game. Oh, well, you're right, Philip, but yeah, it isn't. Also, hey, Philip, and welcome to the stream. I was getting a bit tired of playing so many Mega Man games, or playing through Mega Man for the past few weeks, so I figured I might as well try something new for a bit at least. Such a... And I wasn't really enjoying X5 too much. Anyways, how's your day going, Philip? Pretty good. Okay, good to hear. Even though we start school in like 2 weeks. Seems like we will. Anyway. went to school yesterday to take care of paperwork, so today I'm... It is like my lazy day. Ah, okay, and... Oh, thanks for the host, Philip. Honestly, a bit nervous since I'm transferring and such, but at the same time, a bit excited too.
Shit, need more ammo. Take your cover. What the hell are you doing? Give me a goddamn hand here. Let's get those cocks off us. I got eyes on the suspect.
That wasn't. Come on. I think it's more fun if it's your first time there. Like, first time there as a student. Yeah. I've been there a few times for a few events. But... And I was there one time to... I was there one time to meet with a business advisor there too. But otherwise, yeah. Still new as a student.
Goddamn, we sure kicked the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapon stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
Small man gonna shit a brick when he hit.
Like, the only thing I don't like is parking, because I'm picking and don't like waiting for a spot. So I... Oh yeah, I was looking at the places available for parking, and I figured I'd have to go pretty early just to find a spot.
Give me that damn thing.
Yeah. Or how? Just curious. How early do you leave just to try to get a spot? Cause I've been thinking about leaving at like 8 or 9 a.m. ish. Most likely. Since, like, my first class on Monday and Wednesday starts at 11:30, and then on Tuesday, Thursday, my first classes are at 1 o'clock for this semester. Rotate the left analog until it's a green zone, then press square. Pull the lock, press square. What indicated? Okay. Oh well, so I like getting good spots, so I'd always leave before 8, but I did have early classes, but for you... Well... Okay, cause... At least for the first week, get there like an hour or two early. Okay, so I'll leave around 8 o'clock at least then. Maybe 9, depending on how stuff works out. And I've taken some early classes at Cypress, but... Good thing it was like 5 minutes away or else, yeah. It's a little cramped first week, but then after some point, people don't show up, lol. Oh yeah, whether people drop out or they just don't care about school. I can see that. I have a 7 a.m. class this semester at Lamau, but I was okay with it since it means I'll be getting to school at a time without a lot of parking. Oh yeah, last semester I actually did that at Cypress, and as tiring as it was nice getting parking early. Well, I prefer Murdy grass or whatever it is. Well, Mardi Gras. Okay, yeah, that's what it said. It's like a celebration. Ah, okay. Thanks, Philip. That's a nice looking car. Okay, I'm probably going to play some Fortnite. I'll come back if you're still here. Okay, no worries. Thanks for stopping by, Philip. And as well as thanks for the host. And hope your games go well during Fortnite. So I can break the car myself, Kappa. Set row. Press options to open the map. Press X to use. Okay, so typical open world stuff. Okay, and I'm supposed to go here. Damn, there seems like a lot to... Well, I heard this game was a bit empty, like... The world's big, but then... There's not much to do, so... That's one thing I might as well prepare myself for.
So Sebby's doing alright? Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Yeah, this driving feels fine for the most part, but at the same time, I hardly play these kinds of games, so I wouldn't know. Police, they will attack you, committed crimes, act suspiciously, or break traffic laws within the range of their awareness.
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want something. I say sure. Free money is fine.
Come on, there's room for you to go.
A month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds.
Okay, the cops are off my sight.
And what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he'd keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the hollow in Frisco, just selling the French wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come on. Fuck it, it's your car. Bash it up all you want.
Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen.
Like I was saying, come
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right.
Good thing the cop didn't see me.
Once you get settled in, I was thinking we could go to this new club in the French Ward. Maybe double date it.
Who the hell am I gonna go with? Your great Aunt Beatrice?
Oh, God. I ever tell you I accidentally saw her without a shirt once?
Oh, God.
That's the droopiest, nastiest tits I've ever seen. They were like two sacks of potatoes with nothing in them.
Yeah, like that was a fucking accident.
Hey, man, fuck you. I was damn lucky to walk away from that one. Anyway, you'll go.
Oh, damn. That's all it took. That's all it took to knock someone out. Anyways. Oh, damn. Still unwanted. One way or another. Nothing wrong with using a basement. Oh well. Doubt there's anything to explore, so I'll just do this. Okay, talk to Sammy and Ellis. Oh, Playboy magazines. Should have guessed. I don't think they matter much, but since I'm here, why not? Oh, family problems already.
Likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. Gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like the head, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Okay, so now I'm helping people. How long does it take for me to stare? Just to go. It shouldn't take me that long to give him soup. Oh, I have to hold square, okay. Family man.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Damn, don't get old.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Reggie?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hut again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Hang on, we got trouble.
Run, Reggie!
Motherfuckers
over here.
Damn, already. Baka. Is it really? Let's hope that works. I won't. I think about my brother though. No idea what he said there outside of hostile, but oh well. Honestly, I'm not even sure why I'm playing this game, but so far it's been ooh, boats.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back around to the road. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
If there's any sharks, I'm gonna blame Alice for this. Lock your enemies and avoid the detention. Anywhere else has light in the center of the screen. Get too close to make noise, enemy units and here will expand. Assassin Creed this. No Jade. But I mean, sure, I'm being stealth-like, but this is not Assassin's Creed. Okay, he disposed himself pretty easily. Hey Jade, and welcome to the stream, as I just felt like trying something new. You know, as much as I could have finished X5, I didn't really feel like playing it today for some reason. What do you mean this isn't Assassin's Creed? Because this is Mafia 3. Otherwise, I'd be hopping around buildings. Okay, time to get rid of his body. So I need to find someone named Baka. Oh, you mean Assassin's Creed 3. If Assassin's Creed 3, I have Assassin's Creed 3 on PC, but yeah, this is not Assassin's Creed, Jade. What's up the job? I mean, I actually do have it on PC. Okay, so there's like a health system thing.
Motherfucker over here. Huh?
Unless you're Ezio or any other assassin about Altair. Assassins don't have guns. I want to rebut. You saw Assassin's Creed wrong. God damn it, Jade. I mean, honestly, Assassin's Creed served whatever to me. Like, I got nothing against it, but not like I care about it, honestly. Okay, so where is he? Hold up for that. Okay. God damn it. I guess I went too far. Hey, I've played Uncharted 4 and that was a fun game. It came with my PS4, so yeah. But please, Jade, this is not Assassin's Creed. Because there's cars here. Anyways, honestly, do I really have to start from the beginning? Oh, I fed an alligator. Lol. Okay, I see where to go. Some enemies. It's okay, you're playing as Desmond. I am not Desmond, Jade. Desmond isn't black. That's already a big difference. Denial is not the way, X. I'm not even I am denying it, but there's a reason why I am. I mean, honestly, when Spider-Man comes out, I might as well say that's Desmond just cause. But I am not going to do that. As you may say. Go get him, Desmond. Yes, make everyone upset. God damn it, Jade. Honestly, like how you killed me yesterday when we were playing Left 4 Dead 2. Great, and now there's a group there. I didn't kill you. Yes, you did. It said so in the game. I was just trying to get to the alarm and you shot me from behind. And then we had to start over. In my defense, I was using a katana. You were in range. Yeah. Oh wait, I thought you were using a gun. Eh, either way, the game still said I died by your hand, so... So how did I take that entire group on? I better go back and check, look around. I was trying to heal you, but you kept getting jumped. But it wasn't intentional. You didn't even have it. Wait, well, you're low on health too, so I assume you're going to use it for yourself. Well, so at least if I died, I wanted to make sure that at worst, you'd be able to finish the level, but I guess I was wrong. I thought I got two people's attention. Good thing they can't see through here. Let me try waiting for him to come so I can take him out. Hopefully this is the way around, cause I'd rather avoid a firefight. Okay, walk by so I can take this guy out. Come on over. Okay. Okay, cleared. Okay, I got two on me. I think it will be a little play left for dead today. Okay, I'm gonna like just finish my work out, needed to shower and head to Fran's house. Okay, no worries, Jade. Thanks for stopping by, and if we can't play today, don't worry about it. We can always do it like later this week or during the weekend if it works out better. And also, we could also use the extra time to find anyone else that has left for dead too, so. Yeah, hopefully it works out. Okay, hopefully this works. If not, firefight time. I'll ask Discord again. Okay. Which we did, but I'll see if I can find this two pros. Eh, hopefully. Anyways, alright. With the lurking and such. Anyways, I'm assume he's in here, so. Damn, he's still alive after a light shot. Damn, rip him. Oh, it's her. Save her and she hightails it. Oh boy. Ayo. Hold R1. Okay. I sort of wasted that. Okay, so wait. Press X. Okay, hold up. Man, the indicator of where you have to hold is pretty small. Use adrenaline shots to restore yourself to full health. Find adrenaline shots and medicine cabinets throughout the city or buy them from your arms dealer. Okay. And just a heads up, I do have auto aim on. Drop explosives to destroy pursuing vehicles. To drop explosives while driving, press down directional button. To throw explosives while driving, hold down to aim. Okay. Okay.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
We came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Hello, he stayed dead.
Haitians has been weighing on him.
Get them out of the way. Things will calm down. We'll go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know. Just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
No matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God, we all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about it.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if...
Oh, I did not mean to ditch you. I'm sorry.
Anyway, but if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying, we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, alright?
Yeah,
alright. So, not gonna lie, the game looks pretty nice at night. Not with these lights. Just to add extra detail. Sorry. My bad. Okay, now we're here. Uh-huh. time to make a change. Oh, so now I have to drive somewhere. Oh, interesting. Damn, nice animations, honestly. For a more realistic experience, advanced players may wish to play using simulator driving. Toggle driving mode in the game settings in the menu under options. Slow-mo driving is now available. Using slow-mo. Okay, so. Oh, triangle. Okay. Oh no, my car. I did not mean to trash. I keep thinking squares to break when it's not. Oh boy, Johnson. What a president he was. Kappa. Oh hey, I'm a friend. Thank you guys. Okay, so far so good. Driving wise. Am I out? Okay, I'm almost there, finally. Oh.
See Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact?
I'll be goddamned.
Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or they'll be hell to pay you here.
Okay. In the back, okay. This looks familiar from one of the demos, but I guess we'll see. Vita? Oh boy. In case anyone's wondering, Vita was the main protagonist in Mafia 2, so yeah, here he is now in Mafia 3. How respectful. Even today, still. Do we? Okay, so where are we going now? Oh, I guess we're back from when we started. I've been doing that, luckily. Oh hey, my AI was useful. Let me go get something real quick. Done that, so... Okay.
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
And these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out. I got some TNT. I'll put out outside a hole and detonate it. What the fuck is that gonna accomplish? If any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop it.
It's lit. Lol. I didn't think we'd be in the same. Nice. 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 That's all I can say. I'm assuming that it wasn't a success. That's what it sounds like. I guess I'm still in the story part of this game. Okay. Oh boy.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Hold it.
Y'all see it? Right there.
Guards coming down through the hall. Fuck. More guards. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers. Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Well, how about you keep firing? So we can possibly get out.
It's the fucking cops!
They opening fire! Cops! Cops! You don't fuck with Georgie Marcano! Here they come! Ugh. Oh, that fucking hurts!
Boy, am I dead? Really? That's all it took to take me out? God damn it, this game. God damn it. Oof. Well, I guess I can see why reviewers are saying like the first few hours of the game are exciting, but afterwards gets apparently lame. God damn, I took more damage than I should have.
Find another way out of here. This tunnel.
Really? Really? I can't even get out in time so I can avoid as much damage as I can, so. Okay, come on. God damn it, I took more damage than I should have. Again.
Motherfuckers! Cops cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
At least the song's very nice. Just saying, it would be nice if you actually hit them. Really? A bump like that? This is so stupid.
Oh well.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Hold it. Guys coming down through the hole. Fuck, more guys. We need to get the fuck out of here.
I swear, I can't escape without a little, with only half my health left. Please fire.
Let's see what you got, motherfuckers.
Oh, that fucking hurt. Yes.
Fuck, man. Fuck.
I know, right? I'm almost dead again.
Keep going. Don't slow down. I see you, you cocksucker. Watch what you do! God damn, take it easy! Let's see what you got, motherfuckers! Where the fuck you learn to drive a boat?
Hey, I drive a car, not a boat.
Come on then, you sister fucking cunt!
Why don't you do a better job shooting, mate? Hey, the slow-mo effect. Damn, we actually escaped. I'm expecting people to be waiting, just saying. Oh. So, it wasn't to the streets. Interesting. So far, the game's been pretty good, but as I said before, it's the after the first 2 hours, the game supposedly becomes a drag to play. I'm not even sure if I'll even finish this on stream, honestly, or if I even play it again. I'm really just playing this right now, just to try something new at the moment. Otherwise, I wouldn't have bothered installing this game today. Oh hey, a party. How convenient to be in a party like this. Lol. Okay.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Okay.
Coming through.
Pardon me.
My bad.
Watch where you're going. Are they sleeping or dead?
My mistake. Sorry.
It's all good.
This way, man, to the bar.
Okay, so here it is.
I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news. Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
Oh, shit.
For the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
Boat used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat!
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
We're making progress, I think.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My friend here can't handle his booze.
Please don't get suspicious.
Do not fucking move. How you doing?
Okay, we made it. For now. Oh shit. Damn. Jesus is our ally, according to them. Let's hope they actually get away, though. Okay, we definitely got their attention. Red police zones. You're in the red police zone. The cops will shoot first and ask questions later. Please actively leave the flashing active police or hide. Wait, what? Oh, they're surrounding me. Oh, and I was supposed to run over there, if anything. God damn it, me. Time to get out of here. God damn it. I got in the vehicle at the wrong time and I didn't look for check for anything else. Oh well, lesson learned. Oh well, at least we got the trophy for stealing the car. God damn it. I don't think that would have got me anywhere. Not sure where to go after I go in there, because honestly, I'm definitely gonna have to shoot my way out of this. Ah, damn it. Okay, I think I understand how to get out of this situation now. I just better be more smart. Be better now. Of how I actually approach situations. Try not to die here. Turn the heat off you and you're in the blue zone view of the blue police on the menu. Use a stealth and avoid police attention to escape the blue. Okay. If he sneaks up on me, I'll be ready. Wait. Is the car like in here?
Where's Georgie?
We got separated before we lost sight of him. He said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating. Engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
Sorry. My bad. I'm being such a terrible driver right now. Now, if only they would actually shoot from behind. Now, how do I get out of this situation? Rip. They died. Rip. Oh, interesting. They had a scene that actually talks about, like, wait, why did this happen? Oh yeah, hold on for a second, let me just turn that on. Oh well, time to make a bus. Sorry. Whatever it takes to get away from them.
Responding unit. Visual contact with suspect lost.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what the fuck it costs.
Come on, let me get out. Phew, we lost them.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done.
I knew we could pull it off, I knew it! We're rich, fuck!
Let's see if there's... Okay, nothing yet. Okay, cutscene time. Damn, per split. That's a lot of money. Oh no, I think this is where it happens. That look. Whoa. Damn. Rip Lincoln's family. Just 'cause he said no. Well, basically a revenge story at this point. Rip the family. Okay, excuse me. Oh boy. Okay, so this is where I assume the game gets a bit boring or very tedious with how much stuff you have to do. So basically we're killing everyone. He's right. He's right. Okay. Okay, so I've been streaming for around 2 hours, and I guess that's how I'll leave it. If I started earlier, I might have been able to stream a little longer, but I ended up getting lazy and eating breakfast lunch a little later than I expected. Or actually, more so depends on what I'm supposed to do now. Okay. Another story mission. Let me just test and see how. Let me just test to make sure the saved data is still there and such. Cause I'll probably end up playing this until Spider-Man comes out, and then regardless if I'm finished with Mafia 3 and or Mega Man X, I'm starting on Spider-Man no matter what, so. Yeah. I'm probably gonna host Mike Grizz for now, so. Since he's. Well. I hosted him at a wrong time yesterday, since I didn't buy it. I thought he was still alive, but he actually wasn't. Okay. Anyways, that'll be it for me for now. Oh, I'm probably not gonna stream till Thursday, and that'll be Dissidia since Renoa releases. And just to show off some gameplay of her and such. But yeah. So, for anyone that's tuned in or is currently lurking at the moment, thanks for stopping by, and hope you all have a good rest of your Tuesday, and see you all Thursday.